And we are live.
Yes, we are live. It is hockey. It is a Thursday. It is Leafs in Arizona.
It's a weird fucking start time.
9 p.m. That is strange. Leafs either start at 7 or 8. Like, it's weird. Oh, Jesus Christ, Jamie. That's a bit serious.
Fine. It's just, I have to listen to it too, and it's kind of like becoming one of those things that I don't want to listen to anymore. But let's get the cameras live and the CSP anthem up. Why are you so fucking loud?
Oh, that's cool, KK. Did you only just figure out it says lift? Jesus Christ, you're slow. What's up, Ronnie? Dave, are you lagging? Yeah, Dave's buffering for me as well. No, it's not just you. I'm sure his internet's just taking a crap. Sup. Sam Bulk, you go rest up, dude. Catch you in a bit. PC decided I wanted to be annoying on him, so he'll be back in a few minutes. Cheers, Ronnie. Hey, William, yes, go Leafs, go. I should get my jersey on to show my Leaf support. There you go. Show my Leaf support. Feeling all right. Ahem. Hey. Of course you are, KK.
Oh, can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Can hear you.
I'm back.
Thanks. Please let people know. Stream will be back in just a moment.
Yeah, they can hear you.
Yeah, my people can't though.
I'm sure your people are currently with me. Why am I not surprised KK's waiting for food?
Why am I not surprised that fucking one of my cameras didn't turn on?
Ronnie, it's not New Year. You say Happy New Year when it's New Year. It's not New Year.
There it goes.
It is still 2022. It is still the shithole known as 2022.
I'm
I would.
still better than 2020.
No. 2022 was worse.
Right. Well, there goes my audience and my algorithm for this stream. We're back. No, that was a. I'm not playing the anthem. Fuck you. I don't want to. Said I wasn't gonna play it. Somebody's like, "Oh, well, I really like the anthem in the intro," so I played it. I got 15 seconds in, and a complete system fucking lockdown. Would not do nothing. So fuck the anthem today.
Are you missing NHL on Sunday? Yeah, I heard Pele died. May he rest in peace. Oh, look, Dave exists. Hi, Dave. You exist. We can just chalk that down to Liv's fault. Why are you gonna miss hockey on Saturday? Calm down, Liv. I said it's your fault because he wasn't gonna play the anthem and you were the one that wanted it playing, therefore your fault. Was hard to comprehend that sentence. Yeah, he was 82 years old. He lived a long life. It's not your fault, Ronnie. You never asked for the anthem to be played. All Liv's fault. I don't know why he passed away. See if they list it. It was down to failure of multiple organs as a result of the progression of colon cancer. That's what his listed cause of death was.
Thanks for the love, Ronnie. And thanks for welcoming me back. It's a good thing my computer boots in like 15 fucking seconds.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Ronnie. Yep, he is definitely coming back in 2023, dude.
We didn't realize I was vodka too. What do you mean? Just call him.
Yeah, I heard about the big fine.
Yeah, because they flew out. So basically what the NHL and the NHL Players Association is saying is, listen, you guys wanted a collective bargaining agreement and unionized shit, and you negotiated to have this time off. We don't fucking care if you have to fly out at 5 a.m. now. You knew that that was what it was going to be. You wanted the extra time off, so take the time off or get fined. And they find them.
Yeah, and Sheldon Keefe got fined for swearing at the referee for that shit call where they didn't give us a penalty when we fucking should have got one at the near the end of the last game. Yeah, he got fined for swearing at the referee.
Oh, he got the referee cussing out the referee.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, the referee was stupid and deserved being cussed out. Hey, Joseph. Yeah, Randy Orton's still injured. Resident Evil still injured. Same as the last time you asked me about him.
Hey, Tom. Which one would give me the most notable increase in performance? A improved video card or a bit more RAM?
Depends. Are you looking for graphics or frame rate? Because RAM will definitely help with frame rate.
Well, frames are everything, man, when it comes to gaming.
Yeah, you want a decent amount of RAM. It's the reason why some of your consoles can't handle the bigger games is because of the lack of video RAM. Hello, Ben. Why are you still awake? It's 1:43 in the morning. Don't tell me it's because it's birthday sex. I'll get rammed. Oh, darling, talk dirty to me. Yeah, SmackDown's going to be good tomorrow, Joseph. Oh, nice, Jamie. I'm glad it did. That's what happens when you fall asleep, when you should be monitoring the chat. I mean, to be fair, by the end, I was tired. Ooh, that's interesting. Apparently, Riley's going to be paired with Lilligren tonight.
So yeah, they'll want to ease him back in. It's his first game back in a couple of months, right? So,
yeah. Maybe you're telling me, Ronnie. And consoles handle big games quite well. Ew, he said, let's go Coyotes. That's just gross. So, what are you and, well, your master doing today for your, for her birthday? Just remind me, I must wish her a happy birthday later. Ew, no. Oh, I'm assuming you're using your bank card for that one. And shopping, how fun. Did I go with Sabres? I really hope I went with Sabres today.
Let me know when you pull up a link because I got a cable going for
now. No, I went with Red Wings. Kind of regretting that choice. Leafs suck. Yeah, you suck. Should not punch the other player after the game. It was after the game. Probably deserved a good whack in the face. Yeah, it might be slightly a bit early for the link because okay, there's World Juniors, NHL. Yeah, there's Roy Streamer currently on the away feed, which is us. What do you mean my email was leaked? Who the fuck is Greta? Gonna have to give me some context here, Jamie. Maybe the Broncos should stop sucking.
And you know what I think I did, Tom, by playing the anthem? Because I had files transferring. I have the cable up. I have, you know, like I have a bunch of shit going. So, uh, But I think by playing the anthem, my computer just went, "You're asking me to do too much, finally. Tom, my computer told me I asked it to do too much."
Well, we need to talk
I
to.
haven't reached that point yet.
Need to do more. Yeah, definitely not mine, dude. Good, he deserves to be in prison. He sounds like a douche. Sure, Ronnie. Oh yeah, ITV, the fundamental top of the news life. Least it wasn't the sun. You know you fucked up when the sun reports you. Stop sleeping, Ronnie. It's not even that late. Oh, seriously, the Sun reported it. Yeah, they fucking did. Yeah, now he's made it.
Oh, where are you? We're finally using that guy we traded for. He's playing on the fourth line.
Which dude? Oh, Ron, Hunt. Any money. Ah. Let's hope he shows some decent shit tonight. Oh, yeah, Dryden Hunt. Yeah, he's playing with Pontus and Zach. Well alive. Pontus and Aston Reese. Zach Aston Reese and Pontus Holmberg. Where's your Mountain Dew? I don't know. Go to the shop and find it.
Wait. Lyrical YouTube? Wouldn't happen to be lyrically so dope. YouTube, would you?
No, but he has more subscribers than you.
What?
Lyrical YouTube, he has more subscribers than you.
Lots of channels that have more subscribers than me.
Yeah, he has 2,000 and at least 2,060. Yeah. That is true. I have more than all of you. I'm sorry, Ronnie. I cannot assist you in the matter of Lily tying you up. I can, however, request help, but I can't guarantee they will come and help. All right, Bork. Bork said no. Sorry. So where's Jesse?
Out.
Why's she out?
We went to the mall earlier.
Oh, nice.
And I Ubered most of the way home, picked up what I needed to at a shop, and then Ubered the rest of, or walked the rest of the way home.
Fair enough. She decided.
I don't see them being too much longer.
Who's she gone with?
She's with Days and his lady.
Oh, nice.
I can't tell you exactly where they are, because that would...
Yeah, local.
Location.
Yeah, I get that. They're in a shopping location that is within walking distance or slightly driving distance of your house.
Yeah.
Sound. Hello, Turtle. How you doing today?
Hey, Turtle. How you doing?
Now, John Cena is going to get his ass kicked tomorrow. That's cool. Yeah, I'm sure they've got Specsavers over there. You've got Specsavers in Canada, haven't you?
Maybe?
It's a glasses store.
Maybe.
Yeah, well, the freight, the like, our mass marketing was you should have gone to Specsavers. Like, someone does something stupid, you should have gone to Specsavers because you can't see. I was like, their mass advertising that they do over here. Yes, Roman and Sami Zayn versus Kevin Owens and John Cena. Go compare! Go compare! I remember the Go Compare adverts. Magic Liv fucked off after 5 seconds. Again. No. Compare. Oh, Liv is right here. Good to know, Liv. Good to know. Simples. Yeah. Dude, he's not coming back. He's only coming here just so he can say he's had a match every fucking year. Compare the market, not compare the meerkat. He's back for one match, dude, and to set up a Mania match. Probably.
Holy crap, game just started already.
Well, that's what happens if we go live a bit too early. Giordano and Hall. Gross. No, Ronnie. I'm sorry, but your arena holds 5,000 people, whereas the entire rest of the NHL hold 15,000 minimum. Your arena is tiny and disappointing. Yeah, I heard he got fined $25,000 for cussing out the referee. To be fair, the referee made a shit call. Kev, you do know the more you talk to it, the more it thinks it's a real person, right? We're trying not to let Liv think it's a real person. Exactly. Oh, it's just over 10,000. Yeah, it's quite small. Cam.
Thanks for subscribing, Mohammed.
That sounds in my mood.
Mohammed, my apologies. I don't know why I'm Mohammed. Have we started yet? Because this introduction shit's boring me to death, literally.
We're nearly there.
Like, I'm on cable and they haven't even started yet.
Yeah, I'm all right, Jamie. And we're about to drop the puck. And goal!
Ready?
No, I just want to see if you're paying attention. There you go, Jamie, I did it. Ooh, nice. Let's get that room nice and sparkling clean then, Resident Evil. Yeah, I heard, Ronnie.
Fuck off. Are you serious?
Well, that was a goal. Yeah, I've heard. No, I never tried any of those, Kev. Oh, damn, I was gonna definitely get that cleaned up.
Yay, Riley's back.
Of course she has, Ronnie. Told her to go sit in the corner. She wasn't going to let that slide. Is it me or does the camera have a weird tinge to it?
It really does.
Yeah, so it's not just me. When they've got the outer shot, it's got a weird tinge to it, yeah?
Yeah, like a bluish tinge to it.
Yeah. When they go to the on ice cams, they look normal. But for some reason, the contrast is fucking blown way out. Yeah, it just looks weird. Your cameras are broken, guys. I mean, to be fair, it's Arizona. Did you really expect their equipment to work? Yeah, go, Leafs, go. I don't understand. I only understand English, unfortunately.
Golden Skull. What's going on, William?
If you wanted to know, Dave, the home feed also has the weird blue tinge.
Yeah, no doubt.
Yeah, it's been all right. Wish we weren't already down by one.
Right.
Yeah, they did. Winning 11-0. That's a good win for them. Hey, Looney, yeah, let's go, Leafs.
It was good, Liv. What about yours?
Yeah, it's not going too bad. Just wish we weren't down by one and wish the cameras didn't have a weird blue tinge to them. It's
Looks
kind
like
of
it's cleared
slightly
up a
off.
bit.
Yeah, slightly. It's still off-putting, though. Especially when they go to another camera and you can see how different it is. Like that. Go to another camera, you complete, like, the tinge goes. It's throwing me off. Lazy Liv. Okay.
Everything's well, Mooney. Welcome back.
Okay.
Good for you, Liv. Nobody cares.
I was going to say that, but I thought it'd be slightly too mean. Hopefully. Oh, Jamie, I swear. We're going on a power play, so that's good.
It is.
Oh, yeah, I can't tell which one, what the, yeah, I can't tell what, maybe high sticking? Oh, how was it beyond? Yeah, I don't need to do that, Jamie, because then I have to involve updating it all the time if... It's fine, I don't need to mess around with it. Yeah, I noticed. I'm going to go get a drink. And not this flat Dr. Pepper cream and cream soda. If you want to know my opinion on this, please check out the latest short pinned in this current comment section.
For the love, Ronnie. Hey, get in.
Get the fuck in there.
Power play goal too, by the sounds of it.
Yeah, I think we have, yes, because the guy just left the penalty box. So, yeah. Yes, it's the Justin Bieber designed jersey. The one I've been wearing for months. I ain't letting them in, Ronnie. Oh, nice, Hassan. No, not always, Jamie. Power play is the best way to pick up a new guy, to pick up a goal. That's why you have them. Jamie! Just give up on that one, bro. I don't know, like 30 quid.
Hey, it's on. How are you doing? Cool, it's right back on the power play.
Okay, hopefully we can take advantage. What's up, love? That'd be nice. Is it even legal to import that freaking shit 95%? Oh, it's good to hear it's working, Liv. Oh, seeing family, then we're watching a hockey game.
Get in there.
Get the fuck in there. Oh, that's weird, Kev. Looking for me. Yeah, two power play goals, Looney.
That's crazy. Riley's got 17 assists.
Damn, that's
pretty
good.
Even with all the time he's missed.
Oh, nice. Subtoxic attraction. Yeah, I'm from England. Hey Sam, how you go?
Yeah, but you're fine, Ellen. 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 Ellen.
Helen. There isn't three members of Toxic Attraction. Oh, that looks pretty banging, to be fair, Sam. That looks pretty banging. Oh, now you made me hungry. Okay, rest in peace. Fair enough, here you go. I'm not surprised they don't sell tickets. Yeah, it looked pretty banging, Sam. And that is the end of the first. Yeah, I heard some. Oh, he's a very controversial figure.
What's that? 2-1 Leafs.
Here's your food. It came with a drink, like we walked home.
Breakfast.
Yeah, it was like
I'm good, Jay. How are you, mate?
Oh, yeah. Never said you could.
What's going on, Jay? See you too, Jay. Always love it when the green name comes back in.
So what's the period, what period was it?
End of the first.
Oh, it's not too bad.
Yeah, you didn't even miss much.
No? Cool.
I'll look up a trail, okay?
I'll be back in a sec. nice, Jamie. As toast. Nice, Sam. I just tried it.
Hey, what do you mean? It's just getting started.
Ronnie's telling the truth.
Wait, what about Ronnie telling the truth?
I don't know. He's just telling an elaborate story at the moment. Early, Sam. Dave, do you regularly play chess?
I used to play chess all the time, and then I don't have anybody who knows how to play anymore.
No idea, Jamie.
What on, Eagle? How you doing, man? Is that ask out like shout out or shoot out?
Shoot out.
Crunch sandwich from KFC. That sucks. All right, we're underway in the second here, Tom.
Let's go, Leafs.
Hey, Ronnie.
Quit.
I am. Are you?
No, Ronnie's a quitter. Going to fucking bed.
Oh, what's your timer at?
1938.
So have we figured out how to do the whole thingy with Steam yet?
Nope. Peace out, Sam. It's a very long day at work.
No, Eagle. And I used to collect Pokemon cards and whatnot, but I don't have the money to spend on them anymore. I don't know about Sonic, but I play a lot of Pokemon here.
Elder Ring, definitely Elder Ring.
Oh, excuse me. Damn it. Ate too fast. I was really hungry and I ate too fast and now I got the hiccups. I don't know. I'm not really into Elden Ring. Isn't Elden Ring basically another one of those, like, Elders, not Elder Scrolls, but Dark Souls?
Yeah, it's open world Dark Souls.
Huh?
It's open world Dark Souls. Essentially. Yeah.
Dark Souls is so hard. So hard. Thank you very much for subscribing. And Tom, guys, I think that's it. Oh, I'm over now. How old's the coffee?
I don't know.
Like this morning, ew. No, thanks. Tom, I'm well, over. I made my goal.
Good. That's good. Yeah, of course you're welcome, Eagle.
Man, we told you, just join the voice chat. Like,
oh, nice. I'm glad you're still here, Lev. I think.
That means, what, 550 subscribers since the end of March.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine, Lev.
Something to stir this with. So the pop I just had it slips out of the pop.
You won't hear it.
What? No.
Drumstick.
Fuck these refs. You know what? I need somebody who's fed up with refs to go postal already. Would you just break?
I want to lift to the...
Okay. Excuse me. Wait.
No idea, Luke. No idea. Okay, Lev.
No,
Jamie. They got one goal because of a power play. Calm down.
And that was a cheap power play anyways. The guy fell on his ass because he fell on his ass.
Yeah.
These refs are are not seeing penalties when there's penalties to call, and then they're calling penalties when there isn't anything. Can you get me? Oh, no. Never mind. Never mind. I got to do something with Ricky's thing tonight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can't transfer the data that's already on the card onto a bigger card.
Okay.
So I can put more games on it for him.
Soon, Spaghetti, when I get time. Probably gonna, to be fair, speak out. You'll know soon. There wasn't any games Saturday to Monday. They took time off for Christmas. Wait. Hey, Caden, go Leafs, go. Yeah, that's why there was no games. They took time off for Christmas. Oh, nice beyond. Get good luck, dude.
You guys got a pair of scissors I can borrow?
Your red ones are on the table where you did the wrapping.
Ah, thank you.
Get the fuck in there.
Get the fuck in there.
It's a blooper goal from fucking...
Oh, careful got it.
Yep.
Hole got an assist. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we are, Jamie.
No worse off than we were going into the first intermission.
back in a sec.
Hi, I'm George.
Hi.
Make your thing stop downloading. That's the thing, yeah, no, that's great. It just done a little bit.
Nice. Holy fuck, 11-0.
Yep.
Okay.
God damn it.
I think you can pull that apart. Oh, what?
Well, that's what you ran away to.
Absolutely fucking not.
What?
Oh, she has to pull apart the piece that she had.
Oh, yeah, no. That's been stuck like that for hour and a half, fucking love.
She's gonna try one. I can't read it. I can't pull it.
She has less strength than anyone in this house.
Less is my legs.
Yeah, babe, don't even worry about it. Fuck it. I think stop the rolling way out, Tommy.
Like
tunnels
in the
front
too.
Yeah, it looks like tunnels about where I was, like literally a minute ago.
No, I'm here. Just staring at an ESPN screen telling me it's in commercial. I mean, I can recreate you.
right back. Here, drink that. My coffee.
Oh, why did you get Taste Beyond? Well, I'm glad you had the experience of getting tased, mate.
I downloaded that granny game.
Oh, you downloaded it?
Downloaded it. And then I could not leave that room. Don't you pop up. That's where I leave, crouch, and she'll walk off, and I'll get up, stand up, and run. Like, not worry about, like, walk. And boop, she's there.
Oh.
Where's your spoon in it?
Just stir the... Because there wasn't enough pop. I poured too much vodka. It wasn't enough pop, so I poured pop over it, but it was all on top. Let's see. Fuck.
God damn it. Yeah, I agree, Looney. Come on, Leafs. Yep, Leafs are losing for no goddamn reason. I'm watching the game, dude, and being very disappointed the Leafs are losing.
Team like the Coyotes.
Yeah, losing to the fucking Coyotes. Not yet, no. 4 minutes left of no empty net at the moment. No, I'm in England. I know, the freaking Coyotes. Yeah, we've only got 3 minutes left, unless it goes to OT. No, the Leafs don't suck, they're just having a bad game. The third in the entire NHL, that doesn't mean they suck. Every dog has a day. It's over. Yeah, I'm not surprised, Looney. This has been embarrassing.
Ew, the most goals allowed by the Leafs this season.
Yep. Let's turn this off and pretend this game never happened.
Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Definitely. Anyway, I need sleep, so we're going to wrap this straight up. Leafs played like shit. Pull your shit together.
Losing to Arizona, what the fuck?
Quite handedly, by the way, in the end.
A couple of open net goals, by the looks of things. I didn't even have to be a week to know that.
Yeah, the last two were open net. Yep. Anyway, guys, we'll be back tomorrow with Friday Night SmackDown, and then the Kraken are playing, I believe. Yes, because it's Kraken Leafs and Kraken. So we'll be covering the final Kraken game of the year tomorrow. Until then, guys.
Bye.
Joyous viewing.
And happy watching, guys, because that's going to do it for...